Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 102. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 102. It says 3/5 of a number is 20 less than 8. What is the number? So 3/5 of a number, so 3/5 of a number would be 3/5 times x. So that's 3/5 of a number is equals 20 less than 8. So 8 minus 20 is 20 less than 8. So that sets up the equation. You kind of read it through. 3/5 of a number, this is my 3/5 x, is going to be an equals, and 20 less than 8. So that's the equation. Now to solve the equation, let's start with 3/5 x equals negative 12, right? 8 minus 20 is negative 12. That cleans it up a little bit. Now, what makes this kind of tough is the 3/5 in front of the x. That looks kind of crazy, but it's easy enough to get rid of. Keep in mind, this is an equation. It's equals. I can do anything at all as long as I do the same thing on both sides. So on the left, I'm going to multiply times the reciprocal of this, the opposite fraction. So 5/3 times 3/5 x. I can do that as long as I do on the right side, 5/3 times negative 12. Don't lose the negative, that's important. And I did the same thing on both sides. I multiplied times 5/3. And I chose that because it would cancel the fraction in front of my variable that makes the problem look so difficult. So on the left, 5's cancel, 3's cancel. I have x equals, now 5/3 times negative 12. You can either do 3 goes into negative 12 4 times, 5 times minus 4 is negative 20, or if you prefer, you can do 5/3 times negative 12 over 1. Top times top, 5 times negative 12 is minus 60. Bottom times bottom, 3 times 1 is 3. Negative 60 divided by 3 is still minus 20. What I saw was 4 reduces the minus 12. The 3 reduces the minus 12 to a minus 4. 5 times 4 is minus 20. You get the same thing either way. So I get minus 20. And as I look at my list of available options, fortunately, minus 20 is one of them. It's option B. So the answer for this problem is option B.